Spokane Community College Library Demonstration Tutorial, How to Find Articles Using the ProQuest Database. Many of your research assignments in college will require you to find articles in newspapers, magazines, professional journals, and other periodicals. These periodical articles live inside library databases. Your college library purchases databases for students to use, so you must access them through the library website. Databases may contain ebooks, streaming videos, and other electronic information. Some databases, like ProQuest, contain articles from reputable periodicals and other sources. Using a library database is an efficient way to easily search for articles on a topic of your choice. Let's see how to do a simple search in ProQuest. Start at the SEC Library homepage. Click one of the links to databases A to Z. Navigate to the database called ProQuest Research Library. Log into the database. Your username is your Bigfoot login, and your password is your student ID number. If you have any login problems, you can call the CCS Help Desk at 533-HELP, or go to the library homepage and click on 24/7 Help, which connects you through chat to a live librarian any time of the day or night. As an example, I'll search through ProQuest for all the articles that have the word students and the phrase social justice allies. There are over 103 articles in ProQuest that have the word students and the phrase social justice allies in the article title, description, or full text of the article. If you wish to narrow your search, use the filters to the left. To see the whole article, click on its full text link. All library databases have a cite link, which gives you an automatically formatted citation in MLA, APA, and other styles, which you can copy and paste into your research paper. If you have questions or want research help, contact an SCC librarian or a 24/7 chat librarian any time of the day or night.